And that's 6 days before she's scheduled to defend her title against Charlotte. But now Charlotte wants that match moved up. Do you think the authority will grant that petition?
Jimmy, I was going to ask you question from...
I hope, man. I want to see.
In your dealings with the authority as a competitor, I mean, is that something you think that they're inclined to grant?
I guess Nikki got a lot on the plate she got to worry about, man.
Nikki Bella saying that Charlotte should stop riding her dad's coattails and should go back to NXT and learn a few things. Emotional Charlotte as well in that interview, saying all she knows how to do is work hard. Some people think that a lot of doors have been opened for Charlotte because she is the daughter of the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, but in some ways, the opposite is almost true. She's had to fight for everything and prove that she belongs here.
Exactly. Tremendous pressure on the shoulders of anyone, not just in the WWE, but anyone that has a famous father.
Jimmy, you know something about that.
Oh, yeah. Yep. I know all about it.
What kind of pressure does that put on?
I mean, you know, you got to write your own book. You know what I'm saying? So it is what it is.
Tamina and Charlotte. In action here. And, of course, mentioned it before, Charlotte, former NXT Women's Championship. So she certainly knows what it's like to hold the gold. 258 days as NXT Women's Champ before being defeated by the members of Team Bad. You see on the outside of the ring there, Sasha Banks.
Well, Nikki Bella says that Charlotte should go back to NXT and learn a few things. You know, this match right here, I mean, Charlotte is facing pretty much a veteran in Tamina. We'll see how much she needs to learn. Oh.
Huge clothesline.
Ooh.
Tamina. Charlotte able to kick out and stay alive.
Tamina showing that power and the force of those.
See Charlotte, I should say Sasha Banks and Naomi on the outside of the ring as Charlotte just taking a beating here by Tamina. King, is there a more powerful diva in WWE than Tamina?
I don't think so, not right at the moment. And you can tell by the look on Tamina's face, when she sets her mind to something, she usually gets the job done.
Oh. Come on, Charlotte.
Jeez. Oh! That's what Charlotte's gonna have to do. Oh! Used to some speed and quickness there. Nice move there.
This is the opening right here for Charlotte. That's what she's been waiting for.
Yeah, but does she have enough left? You see Paige and Becky Lynch. The other members of Team PCB on the outside, trying to get Charlotte back in the matchup.
Oh,
trying to cheer her on it. Here's those chops. Charlotte with a neck breaker. And what a spear!
Well, we talked about momentum. It's on the side of Charlotte right now. Nice move there.
She calls that natural selection. Hook of the leg. And Charlotte.
Momentum is on the side, dog.
Here is your winner, Charlotte.
Well, guys, there's a victory here tonight for Charlotte. But a bigger victory would be if the authority grants her that permission to get that title match early.
Man.
There is Nikki Bella, flanked by Alicia Fox and Brie Bella. Nikki, the Divas Champion, looking to set the record and surpass AJ Lee's record of 295 days. You see the Bellatron.
Check it
counting out. Counting down till that record.
Tick tock. Tick tock.
But guys, that record, that record you see is in big jeopardy if Charlotte gets her way with that petition.